I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to sign up for Crunchyroll Premium. If you're an anime fan looking to access the latest episodes, enjoy ad-free streaming, or dive into an extensive library of shows and movies, then Crunchyroll Premium is definitely worth considering. Signing up for Premium gives you access to exclusive content, faster episode releases, and the ability to watch your favorite anime in HD without interruptions. So if you're ready to enhance your anime streaming experience and get the most out of Crunchyroll, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to crunchyroll.com/premium, and then sign into your Crunchyroll account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on the Crunchyroll Premium screen. Step 2. Click Compare All Plans. The Pick Your Premium screen is displayed. Step 3. Click to select the Crunchyroll plan that you want to sign up for to start the free 7-day trial. The next screen prompts you to enter your credit card information. Step 4. Enter your credit card information and then click Start Free Trial. A processing window appears briefly before you'll see a screen letting you know that you've successfully signed up for Crunchyroll Premium. Click Take Me Home to go to your Crunchyroll Premium home screen. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.